There was a group of motorcyclists that were eastbound on M-28. We're approximately a quarter mile east of Shot Point Road when a deer came running out onto the roadway from the north side heading south and ran into one of the motorcyclists. Once he struck the motorcyclist, he went off the roadway and has appears to be numerous injuries, but at this point the severity aren't determined. So he's being transported at this time to UP Health System's ER. And again, the injuries do not appear to be life-threatening.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. I didn't have any with me. In fact, I didn't have my best with me. It's about to be over, which I had.
Thank you. there.
Well, thank you.
All right.
That was very kind of you.
No problem.
I'm Greg.